So that exercise session that you guys just saw, that was actually from yesterday. Today is Sunday and I am in my next exercise session. I just completed working out with the Biggest Losers, that YouTube video that I think I told you guys about already. So yeah, I just completed another round of exercise with them. Today is Sunday. So by the time you should get this video, it would be Monday. So yeah, I'm putting the work in and I hope you two are you two are putting in the work you need to put in. This honestly is not easy, but I'm making an effort and I am doing it and taking it at pace. I can manage it. I won't be following anybody's instruction of such. I will take it as all I can take it. As long as I'm putting in the time to do some exercise, I think that's the most important thing. And I think you should try something that suits you. If it means that you can only manage 15 minutes, do 15 minutes. Because if that's what I can manage for a specific day, that's what I'm going to do, only 15 minutes. So if you can only do 15 minutes, just do 15 minutes, 10 minutes until you can increase the timing in which you exercise. You just want to get your body back into the groove of doing it. Once you get your body back in the groove of doing this, then as time goes by, it will become easier and easier. So that's it until I come back to you guys. So see you guys next time, which is, yeah, Friday. See you guys Friday. Take care until next time. Bye.